Let me give you a quick tip in MS Excel. This is the particular range. I want to paste it in the another sheet, selected one, right? So just need to do a copy first. Okay, now this one I need to just copy it. Okay, just click on the copy button. Now where I want to paste this value, here. Now I'll click on the clipboard. Okay, and then click and then click. Okay, you can use the same method if you want to paste this value in PowerPoint. Okay, thanks for watching and please subscribe my channel.